What's going on, everybody? My name is Austin. You are back with Burg Up for Gaming. Make sure it's working right. Yeah. A little twisted up. Anyway, and we are here once again with Watch Dogs.
I could easily end up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. He was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want...
Oops.
Answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
Well, this is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like, cookie?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Get creative.
Like a cookie? Yeah, give him a cookie. I like cookies. Who doesn't like a damn cookie? I just love doing that, and I don't know why. Oh shit. Made it. You saw the headlight from the bike?
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. If it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
He played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. You I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
I just need to restore power, so I'll go to this one first. Because I'm already sort of headed towards it. This gives me the fucking creeps. Somehow I need to get up there. Let's see here. I'll find something. Just give me a sec. Perfect.
put my gun away for now. Oh, I see. Protect fence. What the hell is that? It's creepy as all hell. Oh, I see.
One down, two to go.
How did you know there was three?
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep on the ground.
Underwater. We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
Doing to my boy Tobias. Hey, get that thing down here. It's something bigger than a bike. I don't think the bike's gonna cut it if I need to go through a fucking gate or something. Come on, you're killing me here. Really, man? Really? Shit. Oh, I really didn't. Okay. Oh well. I beat your fucking game. Just wait. Oh, down there. Oh, there's a lift right here. Oh, fucking wall.
Almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Then do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
Oh, there's a camera back there. I was gonna miss. For the power controls.
I was right. DadSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
Sorry, I was on top of it. Let's see here. Up there. Alright, we're going up and over.
Fingers crossed.
Fingerers. If you know what I mean.
Kalis.
Fuck it up. Can I take a hacker card now?
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it.
I had a point.
Need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did they even find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory.
Viceroy.
Who's that?
There. Surveillance. Use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. Completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Yeah, first we'll look around here, make sure I don't miss anything. Ooh, like that. Thank you. not finding anything useful. Not yet, anyway. Oh well. Maybe I'll have some more on Parkinson. But when the...
Bringing Claire into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell game hustlers. Police caution city tourists to keep their money in their wallets. While many locals admit if you've got a good eye, you can earn a fast buck.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Yo, what's poppin'? What's good, dawg?
I ain't seen any of them construction workers come back. Hard hats don't protect nobody from a double barrel. I was out there when our rat chased after him. I saw the whole damn thing. Crazy motherfucker came at him ass naked. Shit. Something he got from soldiers in Liberia. Go into combat with no clothes and show your enemy you got no fear.
That's cool and all, but, you know.
Sure. No doubt, fella.
Yeah, really close. No, it's two bodies. Alright, so...
Ridiculous.
I don't see any cameras.
That's a body.
not good. He's coming really fucking close. Got him.
He's got a... Oh, no.
Take me out. Oh shit. Oh, I see up there.
Watch your back.
Right now. Yo, ain't no way out now. I'm gonna do a safe way.
Hit the whole motherfucking turret! Get out, clear!
God, he did not want to fucking die. Alright, I'm gonna take care of the rest of these security terminals. Going this way.
Fucked up. I'm flaming him. check this way, this is far.
Get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get the answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Nina's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
That was a little strange, I'd like to interference something, but that's it for this episode, guys. Like this video, please like, subscribe, and suggestions,
comments, comment section below. Now, see you all.